Hello, 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 everyone. Thank you so much for joining me back. So if y'all want to see how I went from who did it and what for and why with my hair, I was having too much fun with the blow dryer, to these beautiful, gorgeous, voluminous, amazing curls. I can't think of any other words. But if you want to see how I got these beautiful, luscious curls, then just keep on watching.
For the protein treatment before we do the straightening process, I'm going to be using the Afoji line. This line works wonders. It doesn't matter what ethnicity you are, this line is amazing for all hair textures. So for the protein treatment, again, I'm going to be using the Afoji two-step protein treatment. This isn't like the two-minute reconstructor. This is a lot stronger than the two-minute reconstructor. And I'm also going to use this shampoo for damaged dry hair. So I'm going to do, I'll do two shampoos at the most, but depending on how my hair feels, if it still feels like, you know, there's chemicals on it and products and all of that, I'm going to do three shampoos, but more than likely I'll just do two, and then I'll come back and show you guys how I add this. Okay, you guys, so I just got done out the shower shampooing my hair. My color didn't fade too bad. So now I'm gonna apply this protein treatment. Okay, so basically I need to apply this all over to my hair, comb it through, and once it's combed through, don't touch it, don't apply a plastic cap. It says sit client under the dryer on medium high heat until all the way dry, and then rinse it out with lukewarm water, and then follow up with the balanced moisturizing. I guess I don't know if this is a conditioner or what, but it just says balancing moisturizer. So then I'll follow up with this, let this sit for 2 minutes, and then rinse it out. So I'm just going to go ahead and prep my hair for this. Protein treatments stink, okay? Like, it stank. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply this to the rest of my hair, and I'll be back once I'm done. So I have all of the protein treatment in my hair. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and get under the dryer and let this dry. Okay, you guys, so I've been letting it, I went under the dryer for about, I think about 15 minutes, so if y'all can hear that, my hair is extremely hard. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out, and I'll be back. Okay, so my hair is extremely, it's not tough, but I can definitely feel the difference. Moisturizer. Okay, so I rinsed out the conditioner. My hair feels pretty good. So I'm just gonna go ahead now and get started. So I'm gonna spray my hair with my Ofoji Pro Vitamin Leave-In. Now I'm gonna spray it with the Ofoji Keratin Green Tea Reconstructor. And I'm gonna add some of this Garnier Sleek and Shine. Actually, before I add that, I'm gonna add this Heat Protectant by Garnier. And I'm gonna add some of this macadamia oil. Okay, so I'm finally done blow drying. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit more of the macadamia oil. Not much. And I'm gonna add here's my hair. Incredible. Okay, so I'm going to use my Nano Titanium Baby Bliss flat irons. I'm going to turn them on 450, let that heat up. You already know. Okay, so I straightened my hair. All of it is straightened now. And I did go in and cut and trim it up. So now I'm just gonna throw in some curls with the curling iron. Just really quickly.
I'm a one.
gonna go ahead and take these rollers out. I'm gonna add a little bit of the macadamia oil. Oh crap, it dripped everywhere. I'm finna use it, okay? Okay, everybody, so here is the final look to my hair. I do like how it turned out. I do like wearing my hair straight. I love curls, though. I'm a curl girl. I love my hair to be full and fluffy and all of that. It's not that, y'all know, with being natural, is once the water hit it, the straight is over. It's over, so... I do like to wear my hair straight and curly. I don't get to wear it like this often because I am natural. But here is the final look. I hope you guys like it. I like it. I like the way it turned out, and I think it looks really pretty with my burgundy. If you guys are interested in the lashes I have on, these are my Instagram lashes. You can order you a pair by going to my online store, which is www.alltheweightglam.com. Again, these are the Instagram, so I'm feeling real glamorous, real bad and bougie, so I had to throw these on. But if you guys want to see my full outfit, don't forget to head on over to IG, where I'll have pictures and stuff like that posted on what I have on. But thank you guys so much again for always watching my videos and joining me back on my channel. I appreciate all the love and support I have been getting. But you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.